To basketball, number 7 UMHB squaring off against Hardin Simmons tonight. First quarter action, Michaela Brantley's three off the mark. Laria Jones grabs the loose ball, finds Hannah Holt for the easy basket. Later, Madison McCoy over to Kendall Rollins. She's going to drive straight to the paint, two of her 13 points. And then McCoy finds Holt under the basket, game high 16 points. UMHB improves to 15-1 in the season, winning 66-58.